Hey guys, it's me Atharva, and in today's video I'm going to teach you full PLL. So if you know the algorithm of this PLL case, then that's great, but if you don't, then watch the video till the end and learn it. So the first case is a UA perm. In order to recognize a UA perm, what you have to do is see if there is a bar in the back, just like that, and if the edge on the right needs to move to the opposite. So we know that the opposite color to green is blue, so this edge needs to move right here. So the algorithm for this PLL case is M2 U prime, like that, then an M U2, M prime, U prime, and M2. So that solves the case. In fast, it would look like this. Guys, this is the UB perm, and this is the exact mirror of the first case. So if you hold the cube like this, there is a bar like that, which was in the first case as well, but the edge that needs to move to the opposite side is not on the right, but now it is on the left. So the algorithm for this case is M2 U prime, M push like that, U2, M prime, U prime, M2. So that's the UB perm. So guys, for third PLL algorithm, it looks like this. So we need to swap these adjacent edges, and the algorithm for this is that solves it. Fourth PLL is the H perm, in which the edges need to go to the opposite side, and the algorithm for this is M2 U prime, M2 U2, M2 U prime, M2. That solves it, and it's a very fast algorithm, so it will be cool when you learn it. Fifth PLL algorithm is the AA perm. And how it looks like is there a like headlights on this side, the left, and there's a big block on this side. And also one thing that nobody else, most of the people don't notice, is that besides the block there are two matching color headlights. So it's an easy algorithm. What you have to do is once you learn it, how to do it fast, then you can easily master it. The next PLL algorithm is the AB perm, where the headlights are as always on the left, but the block is not here. It's in the back like that. And if you again see from the angle of the block, these two are matching. So what you can do is keep the headlights on the left. It's not like you keep the block in the front. You keep the headlights on the left, and then what you have to do is like this. So the next PLL is J perm. So not the YouTuber, the PLL algorithm. So it looks like this. There's a whole big block on the left, and there's this small block and another small block here. So what you have to do is hold it like this with the big block on the left. R U R prime F R U R prime U prime R U R2 U prime and R prime. That solves it. Oh, the next PLL is the JA perm. So it looks kind of similar to the JB perm. So what in this one, there's a big block here, and there's the two separate blocks. So what you have to do is hold the block in the front, means you are facing the block. So I'm not going to show the algorithm for this, but how to do it intuitively, because that is very, very fast. So what you can do is just take out this F2L pair in the front, do an R prime and U, take out this F2L pair, just do an L prime, do a U2, then separate both of these, just like doing R, U, R prime, this gets them separated, then do a U2, then insert this into its slot and insert this just like that, and this solves the whole case. Now the next algorithm, the next PLL algorithm is the T-perm. So there is a headlight on this side, two pieces here and two pieces here. So this is a very, very easy algorithm. What you have to do is R, U, R prime, U prime, R prime, U, R2, U prime, R, U, R prime, U prime, R prime, F. That solves it. So the next PLL is the F-perm, where there's a big block on the left and there's nothing more noticeable on the other side. So what you do is R, U prime, F prime, then basically do the T-perm like that, and then what you do is R, U, R prime, U prime, F. That solves it. So now it's the RA-perm. So if you look it from this angle, there are two headlights and there's this block right here. You might think it's a T-perm. So it's not a T-perm because of one reason. This is not opposite. So if you see the T-perm, so this is a T-perm, and if you see, blue and green is opposite to blue. So there is an opposite edge. But if you see in an RA-perm, this is not opposite to blue, so it's not an opposite color, so you know that it's an RA perm. So what you do is R, U, R prime, F prime, R, U2, R prime, U2, R, F, R, U, R, U2, R prime, and that's awesome. So the next algorithm is the RB perm. So if you see, there's a headlight and non-opposite colors, and if you hold it in this angle, there's no like block here or piece here. The piece is on the opposite side, so you don't have to hold it like this. You have to keep the headlights facing towards you. What you have to do is R prime U2, R U2, R prime F, R U, R prime U prime, R prime F prime R2. That solves it. Next algorithm that I'm going to show you guys is the V-perm. So if you hold it in this angle, you can see that this is solved and this is solved. Just that this edge needs to go, this corner needs to go to the opposite side. So you hold it in a way that this lone corner faces you and these two are solved. What you do is F, R, U prime, R prime, U prime, R, U, R prime, U, F prime, R, U, R prime, U prime, R, F, R, F. That solves the case. The next algorithm is the V perm. So there's a block like this, just like the A perm, but the difference between an A perm and a V perm is the side corners, and there is no headlight anywhere. So these two are opposite to the colors, they are adjacent beside. So what you do is keep it on the left, then the algorithm is right here. So just follow how to do it. That solves it. So this is the NA perm. So it is kind of like the J perm, but there is opposites right here. So orange is opposite to white. So these two need to go here and these two need to come right here. So only these two need to swap in the NA perm. So what you can do is R, U, R prime, U, R, U, R prime, F prime, R, U, R prime, U prime, R, U. That solves it. So for the NB perm, these two need to swap opposite to each other. So the algorithm for them is R prime U R U prime, R prime F prime U prime F, R U R prime F, R prime F R U prime R. I know that's very very big algorithm, but I'm gonna put all the algs in the description, so if you have a hard time learning them, you can easily see the groups, so you can learn them easily. So now for the GPerms, they are the most hated PLL algorithms, but they are actually very fun if you learn them properly and you can execute them very very fast. So the first one is the GAperm. So if you see, there's a headlight on this side, there's like a bar here, so you might think it's an APerm, but there's not a block here, so it's a GAperm. Headlight and there's a small bar right here. What you do is R2 U prime R U R prime U prime R, then it we do that R R2, then we insert this into the back and that solves it. So just to be frank, all of the GPerms have a headlight, so there's gonna be a GPerm in all of there's gonna be a headlight on all of the, in all of the GPerms, just that this little bar is gonna keep rotating. So for the GBperm, if you see, the headlight is here and the bar is here in the back. So what you do is take this out, rotate, then do R2 and do rotate this whole layer, R U R, do like that, and that solves it. For the GC perm, there is a headlight and the bar is right here. So what you have to do is hold the headlight on the left, on the right, keep the bar in the front, R2 U2. So what you have to do is R2 U2 U2 R2 U2 R U prime R U R prime U prime R U R2. That solves it. So if you didn't understand the algorithm, then there will be on the top right here, and there also will be the algorithm in the description, so be sure to check that out. For the final GPerm, what we have to do is there's the bar, headlights right here, the bar right here. What you have to do is keep the headlights on the left, do it like this, R U R prime, then move both of these simultaneously, R2 U prime R U prime R prime U R U R2, then push like that and then do a U2. That solves it. So the last PLL algorithm is the perm, and how you can recognize it is there is no particular any bar or any headlights, but what you have to do is see these opposite centers that are around the whole face, and then you can recognize it, and all the edges are adjacent to each other. So if you align them, one of them, all of them are getting aligned. So the algorithm for this is, you normally hold a cube like this with your with the face with the cross color opposite to it. So what you have to do is do an X prime like that, and then you have to do R U prime R prime D R U R prime D prime R U R prime D R U prime R prime D prime, and that solves it. The most important thing in this algorithm is to push with this D finger and push back like that. So hope you learn it, and after you learn it, it's pretty fast.